Almost 500,000 Australians have already cast their vote on an Indigenous voice to Parliament, with referendum pre-polling today opening in New South Wales. With less than 2 weeks to go, the Yes campaign has seen a slight increase in support, but is now in hot water with the Electoral Commission over misleading signs.
Early ballots cast.
It's very easy, thank you.
And a blasting from the Australian Electoral Commission. This photo taken in Mildura shows Yes signage in the same colours as official non-partisan AEC communications, which it says could potentially mislead voters about the source, asking the Yes 23 campaign to move them away from voting centres.
It's inappropriate, they've advised against it, and I hope that the Yes campaign takes note of that.
They'll comply, of course, with anything from the AEC.
As police ordered a protester to move on in Perth, where Yes supporters were rallying outside a no campaign event.
You've got racists on your side!
Tensions boiling over with 11 days to go.
It's dividing the country in a way that no Prime Minister should.
I've seen the full suite of disinformation.
The referendum's on track for defeat, but for the first time in months, there has been a slight uptick in support for an Indigenous voice to Parliament.
A new poll has the Yes vote up 2 points to 43%, No still ahead at 49%, while 8% remain undecided.
When you reach out and you think about others, you feel better about yourself.
This voice is not the way to go. And Australians are getting that.
The polls are now open in every state and territory. As of late this afternoon, more than 450,000 people have voted.
It's very important. I think we all need to voice what we feel.
I hope it gets up.
Chloe Bouris for 10 News First.